Tesla CEO Elon Musk has subpoenaed Twitter co-founder and former CEO Jack Dorsey. The subpoena issued by Musk's lawyers is related to the lawsuit over Musk's backing out of the $44 billion agreement to buy Twitter. Now, Musk is asking Dorsey to turn over documents and communications that discuss the impact of false or spam accounts on Twitter's business. The Musk Twitter trial is set to begin later this fall, October 17th in Delaware.